Yo, man, I'm here with my homeboy, my brother from another, man. I'm gonna let him introduce himself, man. Y'all should know who he is, though.
What up, y'all? It's your boy, Marketing Room, running back to the New Orleans Saints, University of Alabama, alumni, roll tie, who that all day, with my boy, Arsonal. Hey, you know he had the big battle coming up. He finna do his thing. He gonna be swagging the whole time. March 17th, mm-hmm. Ultimate Warrior, Arsonal vs. T-Rex. Make sure y'all go check that out. I'm telling y'all, it's gonna be epic. My boy gonna hold it down. Hey, T-Rex, he coming for you. All right?
It's over.
Salute. Peace.
Yo, this is Calicoe. Fucking with my Ultimate Warrior niggas. Kicking them with Doja, my nigga D. Y'all already know what it is. Nigga, land slide. Let's make this money.
Watch your mouth, my nigga.
I would hate to fuck with a Jersey nigga.
Rex this big 6'4 nigga out.
Right, they don't even believe that.
Dead serious.
You don't believe that shit?
Yo, I'm looking. Look at this shit right here. Look at this nigga. This nigga will fall all the way down, man.
For the camera,
I'm telling you. Matter of fact, you look like Arsonal, nigga. Hold on, you look like Arsonal, nigga.
Stop playing with me, man.
Arsonal ain't gonna grab me like that. Arsonal know not to grab me like that. You know not to grab me like that. Fuck is wrong. See, you see what I get back, nigga?
I'm not gonna look.
Nigga,
this shit already tweeted. When I go to Jersey, not gonna like me. So I'm not gonna talk. I'm gonna look at the camera. I want to see my face.
Niggas
see that look?
That nigga all red, man.
See that look we giving these niggas? That nigga dead, man. You ain't niggas, nigga ain't never get killed by a nigga that's 5'4", nigga.
You 5'4"?
Dead, nigga.
He's 5'4", gay.
What the fuck is you talking about, nigga?
You ain't 5'4", you like 5'6".
Nah, you can't be 5'4".
Now look how I'm looking at this nigga, though. Look at him, I ain't blink yet, nigga. I ain't blinking, ain't nothing to think about, nigga. The fuck is wrong with that nigga, man? Magnum, nigga.
Let him know, Calico.
Niggas is dead, man.
Let him know.
You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling out here.
Came to Jersey. Sipping Henny. Came to Jersey.
In the middle of Jersey.
Where motherfuckers ain't want to come.
Out of coffee cups, nigga.
In the seat up. Getting ready tomorrow with the boy O'Reilly. You know what I'm saying? But hey. It's a hometown thing.
Hey,
Calico cool, but on the low, I'm wishing for his...
O'Reilly gonna kick his ass.
I'm gonna
let y'all know what it is, man. I'm honest, man. O'Reilly gonna kick his ass, but he here.
Gotta roll with the hometown thing. We all we got.
Hey, shout out to O'Reilly, though. Shout out to O'Reilly on some
What you gonna do to him, though, man? I'm gonna fuck that shout out shit.
I'm gonna fuck him up.
You mean shootout. Shootout to O'Reilly.
I'm gonna fuck O'Reilly up. But, you know, I want to tell O'Red to thank Arsonal, though. You know what I'm saying? Me and Arsonal had a motherfucking agreement. You know what I'm saying? Arsonal came out to my city, and I returned the favor by coming out to his city. And I ain't give a fuck who it was I was battling. Niggas show love, I'm showing love, flat out.
Shit.
And that's why O'Red is going to
die. What's going on?
Remember the last time they had us all on the same fucking car, man. You know what I'm saying?
We ain't no repeating that shit.
Yo, what is my niggas doing?
That's what they do. You know what I'm saying? Let them know in there. Fans, family, all up in here. Where Arsenal the Rebel at? You know what I'm saying? They got the joint that's popping. We had on the radio station.
If you don't want your CEO all up in the camera saying, what's popping, what's popping, what's popping, what's popping, what's popping, what's popping, what's popping. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Come to UW.
Oh, 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 oh